Lights, camera, action.
1, 2, 3. There you go.
Hundreds of people came to 25 Ontario Street to the studios of Sun News for the kickoff of the cable news network.
In 17 days, the sun is going to rise over this great country, and it's going to bring with it a new voice in Canadian media.
So as you can see, the countdown for Sun News is on. It's T-minus 17 days. April 18th is the official launch, and people will be able to tune in to Channel 15 to watch Sun News.
We want to introduce a new voice, and we will be there. We will add flavor to the news. We will add taste to the information.
The content on the station is being dubbed unapologetically patriotic and less politically correct than other Canadian news sources out there, beginning at 6 a.m. each day.
Sun News will be a valuable and reliable information and entertainment resource for everyone.
Mayor Rob Ford came to the building to personally congratulate Peledo and the Sun News team and tour the new studios.
The official launch of Sun News Network in Toronto is a wonderful addition to the other news networks offering high quality and distinctive local content for and about Canadians, as well as international news from around the world.
For Toronto Sun, I'm Jenny Ewan.